Hey, what's good, man? How you been? So, LiSA has dropped another great day, and I'm expecting the song to be really, really good. Because it's like her catchphrase, her punchline. And it almost gives more weight to the name of the song. So, I'm expecting it to be good. I'm expecting it to also be hype, because she's really been riding this rock wave for like a while. So, intense. If there's other LiSA songs you want me to check out, let me know in the comment section below. As always, don't forget to subscribe. Let's do this. Take a seat, let's have a drink. See what we find. LiSA, another great day. Let's Yeah, this is gonna be a heavy rock song. You already hear all of it. Ooh. I know what I said, but I didn't think it was gonna go like heavy rock. Like, I thought it was gonna be like rock, not like heavy. Okay. Wow. This is intense. It just sounds so, there's buildings growing. I really thought we were gonna be in a landscape set this entire music video. But yeah, the sound, super raw, super good. She went back down, okay. Okay. It became more calm. The song became more calm in chorus. I think this is chorus. It's gonna pick back up though. Little confused, because it was so intense. But the energy's still there, like between the guitar. Like, it came back, yeah. Intensity. To a certain extent, I don't know where we are in this song. But it's dope. Ooh. Things are just growing from the ground. This set's really nice. Actually, hold on, time out. This set actually changed up nice. I don't know. It's a little clashing between how she's singing and the set. But I like surprises and clashing. Like, it's a nice vocal flex. Definitely softer here. I know this is also an opening. I'm really curious what section they take. Like, you can take the energy part? Oh. What is going on? I've never been this confused for a LiSA song. Oh. She like went to the speaky, grungy kind of voice. Even the guitar kind of matches it. There's a guitar solo. I forgot this is a 5-minute song. But there's a guitar solo. Slight chills. This is. She went back to soft. Whatever section they take for that opening, it's gonna be a lot. The red hair really stands out. Like, this feels like it could be definitely like two separate songs. But they made it into one. It can survive. It can survive. The energy. When the energy picks up, it matches well. It really does. Is she gonna stab it? Yeah! Oh! Called it! Called it! Alright, alright, alright. Kanashi's free. Okay, I like the song. I do. The energy's good. The vocal carries nicely between the switches and style changes. But I feel like this could have been two songs. Cause, yeah, you definitely get the contrast, and I always love duality and contrast. But I feel like they made the song so long. It's like 5 minutes, right? It's 5 minutes. It felt so long that it might have worked better if they either shortened it and made certain parts more impactful, or made two songs. They hit hard, they hit nice. Like, during pre-chorus, when things mellow down, and she's flexing the vocal, it's solid. The vocal during the chorus, and how everything, again, tones down, solid. Well, comes up from pre-chorus, but still not as intense as some other parts. Like, towards the end, when they went full metal and dark, dope. Did not expect, really surprised by like the speak singing portion. It was dope, especially because it had like this grungy, dark vibe, which we don't always see. So the intensity and the grunginess was good, but I feel like because the song was so long, it took away from different parts. Guitar solo, so good. I didn't expect it, surprises. Yeah, that's all my only gripe. Outside of that, it's good. Between the set is super dusty, so it gives you that like grimy, dusty vibe. And it's just constant. But then, when they changed the set into that breakaway, the bigger set, or the sky set, that was dope. Nice change up. I didn't expect it, also, since LiSA has a bunch of songs that are just landscape. So, this was clean, especially when the buildings rose up from the ground too. Liked the change in set. It kept things more interesting. The song is pretty long, so I'm not gonna go too long with this video, but the high moments in this music video were very high. The happy moments were very high. Which is good. It works well because LiSA just has an amazing energy and really good voice. But yeah, that's gonna be it for me. Let me know what you guys thought of the song. Comment section below. And as always, I'll leave a link to the music video description box below. Alright then, till next time.